Well, he knows what to do with the ball when he gets it.
Jeff Green gets his first look from three, comes up short, rebound tracked down by Humphreys. Celtic median shot missed from the corner by Courtney Lee and picked off by Lowry. DeRozan rattles one out, and that's going to be a foul on Valanciunas. And so far, Humphreys has done a nice job on both ends.
Well, he's willing to sacrifice his body and block out instead of going directly to the boards.
Valanciunas kicks it out to Gay, passes up to three, takes it to the basket, and an offensive foul on Rudy Gay. Nice job. Chris Humphreys has had a nice 3 minutes here.
Well, I'll tell you, Chris Humphreys is a strong guy, and when he's with the Nets, he really battled under the boards, and he also got out there on the break. He was a power forward. Now they're going to put him in the center spot, and he's played some pro defense, so he knows when a guy starts to penetrate. His job is to really put a cork in the penetration.
Open jump shot, knocks it down.
And they say he looked marvelous in the workouts before the preseason. People that can score in the half court.
Pass looking inside at Humphreys. Finds Chris open, good up fake, and he gets Valanciunas in the air. He'll get to the free throw line. Humphreys stays in at the free throw line. Jordan Crawford has also come on the court for these. He's really not worried about the score of these games. He's trying to find the right combinations. See, I feel like I'm in Les Mis here.
Well, it is impressive, right?
Humphreys for two.
Great move on a pick and pop.
Short with a little jump hook, and Valanciunas comes away with it. Sports rebound for Valanciunas in the game. DeRozan. Offensive foul, and it's Chris Humphreys taking the charge, and we're going to get a timeout. We'll take the break. We're just under
up the floor so that he can go one-on-one against some other people.
Humphreys off the catch.
There you go.
Inside Valanciunas, pushed off the spot by Humphreys. Under a minute, though, to play. Fourth rebound in the game for Humphreys to go with 10 points. Takes it to the basket, and we'll get to the free throw line.
Well, that's what is the possibilities are. That particular thing right there where big guys run, and they come up behind the ball, and they're not guarded. And the Celtics have plenty of speed in their big man court.